All right, we up and running. I've got something new today. So let's give it a shot. We are going to try out Mario Kart Live Home Circuit with this guy, Little Mario. Okay, let's get into it, shall we? And it's, I should just call it this. Because I've got two cats, and they find this thing incredibly amusing. Well, maybe not much amusing as confused by. Anyway, let's get into it. I've played a little tiny bit. I basically made one track. We are going to push the button on the little side of the cart here to make the engine go rum. Will automatically connect if you've paired it before. We're ready to go. Anyway, this should be interesting. I wonder how many things there are to unlock. We're just gonna stick with base for right now. Okay, so third time. Oh, and Oscar, here. Oh my God, this is gonna be interesting. So the cat on the right is Oscar. The cat on the left is Olivia. They're both curious. Let's just do 100. That's a lot of stuff. You need to create a course before you can start the race. Alright, we're gonna create a course. So the whole deal is that you drive your car around. And it creates a course along that path. I have noticed a little bit of, like, jittery. And there I am. Beat. Okay, course is done. I like that course. Ready to race. The course overlay is kind of messing with the visuals just a teeny bit. But it is definitely interesting. Oh, Having some connection issues there. What is up with that? Next race. Perhaps I should set up a different track, one that maybe won't cause me so much trouble. Hi, Olivia. I think perhaps what's going on is like that when I was testing this out earlier, I was doing it in handheld mode. So perhaps I was like, I guess you could consider that I was, like, closer. But now that I've got a dock, it's a little bit further away. Either I knocked over, the cats knocked over the other corner thing. That's where it has the most trouble, in the kitchen. Oh. Oh my god. Is this, like, actually, like, affecting my car? We're gonna change the course. Just give me 2 seconds. Okay, let's try this. And hopefully we'll have less interference from connection shit. This has got that nice Nintendo Mario Kart type music. Out of the way, Oscar. I should put the camera at the floor. just so I could like watch it go around. Done. That's great. The best. Olivia. I wish I had a real horn so I could beep it at the cats. I do like how there is like that augmented reality stuff, that like little additional enemies, obstacles. Okay, this does like really affect where my car is driving. Oh, I just took the... Okay. Have that happening. Has the track been lost? Jump! Okay. Well, at least we're getting less, like, interference, I guess, so... That's really all that matters. Just... The only interference we have to deal with is the one from the can. You know what? We're gonna equip that swimwear. Rain. I didn't come first, though. That's disappointing. Stick with the current course. Here, let's change the camera angle for a bit. Go for a real, like, picture-in-picture sort of experience. I could put it down on ground level too. I think you can't really see much of what I'm doing. Okay, Okay, this thing is causing troubles for me. I keep on forgetting there is actually drifting too. Incredibly lucky. What's that view like? That'll be interesting. Okay. Just play with it like that for a little bit. Ready to go. Beep beep. Exciting camera visuals. Oh. I think it's more Olivia who's interested in what's going on here. Oscar's just very passive about the entire situation. Also, I'm noticing that there's no holding items behind you. I think I actually hit him. The turn thing. After we finish this, I'll see if I can rearrange the course a little bit. What is with the connection here? Buddy! Ready to race. By the end of me playing this, the cats are gonna hate this thing. the trap got, like, misplaced. Cause that's not supposed to be underneath there. Let's set up a new course. Two moment.
Alright, what do we want to do? Where do we put him?
I'm gonna try some sort of figure eight thing, see if I can make that work. Find it interesting that it has like up to 200cc too. It does actually get faster as you increase the speed. I have to remember where I put my gates. Well, that should be interesting. Let's see if I can remember it. There's a cat behind me who's gonna get startled. No! Did I play Monopoly? Somebody's avoiding. Wait, does that count or no? Yeah. I mean, technically, I don't need to go. Wait, what just happened? Oh, I know what happened. I went through the wrong gate, resetting the virtual map. Lag on some of this stuff is awful. I think I actually kind of prefer it without the virtual map. Oh, really? Luigi's cool, though! Luigi's neat! I would have gotten both if they had them. Like, the store that I went to, it was... They had a stack of Mario on the table, and then Luigi was apparently online only. It is interesting, though. That's for sure. Really? Apparently, I don't know, like, maybe it's just like the area that I'm in, but one person walked in to the store that I got it from the day that it came out, and, picked it up, and then no one else bought it until I came in. That just came out of nowhere. What's up with the Pete switch? I do not like the fact that I just went around in circles. No, I just destroyed the map. You're making a two-room track? If my Switch was more centrally located, I would do exactly that. As it stands... Wait, why is he not moving? I don't get good reception. When I go into my bedroom. But good luck. Have fun. Make it. Yeah, I can do that. Battle cattle. It was cooler when I thought it was Battle Cruiser. Instead, no, it's just Cattle Cruiser. Have fun with it, please. The environmental shit is kind of cool. Okay, I need to, like, fix... Yeah, this is what... lazy track repair. Gotta remember, there's no item holding. Oh no! I got it. Two and three in the kitchen. Nice. The bullet bill. Oh, that's one of the items. Never mind. Also, I do appreciate the fact that it has like five laps. Because, I don't know, some people may only be able to make, like, a track that's so big. Oh, that's right, there's radio stations. Are you done chasing? Okay, let's make a new track. Yeah, I've got two cats, Oscar and Olivia, and they find this interesting. That's Oscar that's in front. Where you going, buddy? Think you can get away from me? Okay, like it's a new interesting way to play with your pets. All right, let's set up a new track. Okay. Okay. New track made. I'm just gonna go for a classic figure eight. Mm-hmm. Hello. Oh, I put that in the wrong direction. What is this? This is Annoy Cats, the game. I'll bring it with me tonight. Basically, you drive around. You make a track. Yeah. And you pester the feline companions. Yeah. This is my house. It's Mario Kart. No! I'll have to fix that. And that one. Jesus. You kind of need to weigh down their little tabs. I was trying to like look at the cart and do this, but it's actually easier just to watch the screen. But yeah, this is like virtual augmented reality Mario Kart. This one by accident. There we go. Alright, next race. But anyway, I'll bring it with me tonight and I'll show you what this is. I like the cheap cheeps. This is not fun. Do not like. Whatever that is, do not like it. Okay. kind of caring more about the coins than I am the actual face. I'm also starting to think that the Chain Chomp is a punishment. Shell horn. It sounds like somebody's like crying. I like the look of the fireballs. Oh, 1 point? God damn it. Alright, we're gonna try the next one. Anyway. I'm gonna leave the track the same. Because I'm about to head out of here. This is just a quick little look at... Ooh, I like that neon. That's cool. Okay. The fact that they were like almost following the track there for a second is hilarious. Oh, it locks it into like a drip. Okay. Dude, there's like a lot to this shit. Ace. Painter Mario? Sure, why not? Oscar, you're in the jungle! I really wish there was a horn that I could honk at him. There I am, sitting like an idiot. Okay. Oh, there you are. Dig the flops. Shit. I don't know if there's any way to like really protect yourself from that. Also, why was that? What, Lenny? Biggie? We're just like kind of frozen there. Has quite a wide view. Windswept Berry. Wait, is it going to like affect wind on my cart? It totally is. Yeah, like the cart is blowing it off itself off to the side to emulate wind. That's ridiculous. Please don't hit that thing. Nope. No. I think I'm gonna do one more track setup, one more Grand Prix. That's crazy. Fucking blowing wind all over the place. What the hell is that? Alright, one more course.
One more course.
Alright, 2 moments while I get this all set up. Sorry for the wait. Okay, I think I've got a course all set up. Now we can draw it. Sort of tried to make a as big a course in the area that I have as I can. Sort of. Alright, that should be it. A nice big oval, but that's fine. There's something about that horn. Shit, that's right, it takes control, doesn't it? I still have to accelerate, though. But it steers along the path that should exist. You can throw items behind and in front of you. Wait, did I just come in fourth? Safari horn. Next. Oh, it's spooky. Watch your wheels, Mario. I'm excited to see the booze. Please tell me there's booze. They're just road obstacles. Okay. Road obstacles that give you jump scares.
Buddy, that's not the course. Somebody went a little bit off track. Cautiously peeking. Hey Oscar, is this better or worse than Dog? Well, that was bad. Did I destroy something back here? We're good. Little cat hurdles. I think they kind of pull you off track. They've got like a little bit of a gravity about them. It is honestly amazing how much this thing can fight you. See how well it follows the course. God damn. What a terrible showing that was. Fourth overall? What a shame. Anyway, they certainly give you, like, a lot of neat stuff to play around with.
And I guess it's a little bit more fun with animals. Cat gone. Okay, anyway, that's gonna be it. I have to go out. Oh, there's another cat up there. Hi. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm gonna head off somewhere. You have a nice night. I might do this again, but otherwise, I'll be back with something soon. I plan on playing through Super Mario Sunshine starting soon. Also some Buffy games. But yeah, see you guys later. Bye-bye.
Stop it. Get some help.